You see, by using a simple dropper and place a small strip of PH paper and drop it on the PH paper, we will observe the color stain developed on the PH strip. After that, we will match the color with the given color chart indicator. Let us see from if the red color observed. The red color indicate the pH range from 0 to 2, and orange color 3, yellow color 5, greenish yellow 6, green color 7, bluish green 8 to 9, blue color 10 to 11, and violet color will show 12 to 14. All these colors develop on the filter paper. As for the color develop on the PH paper, we will determine their approx PH range. It is approx, not exact.